Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button.
Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of former President Thabo Mbeki. The Thabo Mbeki Foundation believes that the looting of state funds is to blame for the spate of violence in KwaZulu-Natal and Gauteng. This after retail shops, warehouses were looted. The Thabo Mbeki Foundation has been following with deep concern the wanton destructions of private and public property and stimulated public unrest, which have engulfed parts of our country over the past 7 days. The statements also said he commend our South African compatriots who have stood in solidarity with those affected and have shown their commitment to a democratic and law-abiding country. We recognize that our democratic state finds itself in a precarious position, and that for many South Africans, the democratic dispensation has not delivered on its promise of better socio-economic conditions. A lot more and urgent work remains to be done in this regard. The pressing socio-economic conditions of our people and the recent of former President Jacob Zuma have served as a perfect set to mount an offensive against the state and constitutional democratic edifices on which is built. Thank you so much for watching, people. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.